I know this isn't a gaming video, guys. By the way, Extra Fives here. But this video is about if I should get COD World War II with my $70. Should I get it or not? Or should I spend it on other games? If you want to, if y'all see this video, comment down in the section below if y'all want me to get the game whenever it comes out. Because it's going to be $59 and I have $70, so I would have enough to get it when it comes out. So if y'all want to, comment down below and tell me if y'all want me to get the game with the $70 I have. If y'all see this video anyway. And yeah. Hey guys. Blow away, watch it blow away.